four stages of COVID-19 or coronavirus spread. Welcome to this most authentic healthcare channel, where you will find the treatment of many diseases and also get the valuable information of herbs and useful health tips. If you not subscribe yet, you are missing out. Do it right now. Coronavirus is here, so people are curious to know about what will happen next. When will coronavirus end? Well, scientists, government officials, historians and cultural observers says the size and duration of the outbreak will depend on our collective action over the next few weeks and months. What are the different stages of the spread of coronavirus? Here are the four different stages of the coronavirus spread. Stage number 1. Imported cases. These cases are the people who have traveled to foreign countries, places that have confirmed cases of the virus and have come back to India. Stage number 2. Local transmission. Like mentioned above, these cases are the those people who have come in contact with those who have a travel history. The term local transmission means that the source of the infection has been identified within the reporting location, such as within a country, region or city. Stage number 3. Community transmission. This is the stage we need to avoid, as there is no way that the virus can be traced back to a certain person. The term community transmission means that the source of infection for the spread of an illness is unknown, or a link in terms of contact between patient and the other people is missing. It refers to the difficulty in grasping the epidemiological link in the community beyond confirmed cases. Community transmission happens when a patient who is not exposed to anyone known to be infected and has not traveled to countries in which the virus is circulating test positive for infection. Stage 4. Epidemic. This is the last stage and what the world saw China grapple with. Epidemic, from Greek epi means upon or above, and demos means people. So an epidemic is the rapid spread of disease to a large number of people in a given population within a short period of time. An epidemic may be restricted to one location. However, if it is spread to other countries or continents and affects a substantial number of people, it may be termed a pandemic. In short, here is the specification of these terms, like 1. Endemic. A disease that exists permanently in a particular region or population, like malaria is a constant worry in part of Africa. 2. Epidemic. An outbreak of disease that attacks many peoples at about the same time and may spread through one or several communities. 3. Pandemic. When an epidemic spreads throughout the world. So, this is all about the four stages of coronavirus transmission. Where India is now? According to the Indian Council of Medical Research, India is currently in stage 2 of the transmission, but very nearly to stage 3. In recent days, there has been promising news about a number of drugs that scientists hope could offer an effective treatment for these challenging cases. I hope very soon life will get back to normal. Blessings and good health be upon you, my dear ones. Thanks for watching.